Hi, my name is Justin Yee. I am the manager of concept vehicles at Daimler Trucks North America, or Freightliner. And I do concept vehicles and advanced technology development. This technology truck is a combination of technologies all rolled into one vehicle. And so the first one I'd like to show you is the aluminum frame rails. This is something that is a high strength aluminum that we've developed, and it saves 300 pounds over the steel frame rails. So for those customers that are really weight sensitive, every pound that we can save on the vehicle means more payload for them. We really gave our product designers freedom to like create something that's visually stunning, and they did a great job. We had a small team of five core people that developed this vehicle. So it was, we did it from sketches to running vehicle in 18 months. So it was a really tight schedule. We came upon the idea of integrating GSM, cell phone technology, Wi-Fi technology, and thinking about what we could do with that to make things better for drivers. And we came up with a system called Truck OS. And how that works is we're able to take information on the vehicle, because we have access to that, as well as other systems. So like navigation, we have GPS, but we also have information, let's say, on how much fuel they use or how much fuel they have left, as well as their average miles per gallon. So then we could do a smart thing, like on a map, say you have a limited amount of fuel, here's the range you have left with the amount you have left, because we know how their average miles per gallon. So there were three main topics for this vehicle. One is the cab, being a crossover cab. The second is fuel economy, the aerodynamic shape and the fuel saving systems we have on board. And then the third was lightweighting. In addition to the frame rails, we have the EMP Mercedes-Benz aluminum transmission, the automated transmission. That's 350 pounds of weight savings as well.
The primary technologies which we are showcasing on this truck is firstly aerodynamics. This truck was developed in our wind tunnel in Portland in Oregon. The vehicle is also demonstrating LED lighting technology. You'll notice that the turn signals and the lights are quite unusual. And then lastly, the other important technology is the ability of this truck to switch between what we call 6x4 and 6x2 drive, which is a technology which has got the potential to save a lot of fuel, because fuel is one of the biggest operating costs of the South African truck owner.
We decided to bring the Freightliner Innovation truck in South Africa simply to showcase the edge-cutting technology that our company has. As you may recall, we were the first truck in South Africa to come through with ABS systems, and more importantly, we are also the first truck to come with the automated transmission across the brand. We capitalize on a few issues that we think are more critical for the customers. We offer the best payload on the market. Our customers obviously get more profitability because they can move more load. Our truck has got the best fuel consumption on the market. And you can also have a second life after driving a truck for 1 million kilos. That truck you can rebuild and drive for another 1 million kilos. In that regard, our truck cannot be matched by any other product, and we are proud of that. And from the MBSA side and the DTNA side, we believe that the two companies have got the common vision of making sure that the product continues to dominate on the long roads.